What is up? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, I'm Chelsea Chameleon and I'm back with another video. And today we are going to be ticketing for P1 Harmony. I am so nervous but so excited. Oh my god. But yes, I'm currently in the library, my public library. I actually left work early. Oops, so I could come ticket. Oh my god, I am going insane. If you guys don't know, I have recently gotten into P1 Harmony. They are amazing. If you guys don't know them or don't stand them, please go stand, go stream their songs. They're so talented and so good, and I really want to see them for the Chicago concert in March, just because I love Chicago and I wanted to go back. I just was there for the 80s concert last month, so I just really want to go see them. I am aiming for P1 tickets, which are like the best tickets because you get so many benefits. There's a fan sign, there's a high touch, there's just so many perks to getting P1. So we are going hashtag P1 for P1. So I really want to get P1. I really want front row barricade, just because I haven't really had like a front row K-pop concert seat. I've had like very close or very similar, like second row GA, almost front row, but never like barricade front row. Their sweat could hit me. They could like hit me with like a bottle of water. Anything like that. I've never had like front row seats, and I really, really want it for P1, especially because it's the Chicago date. I'm really scared because of scalpers and resellers, so to be honest, if I don't get P1 like first or second row, I probably won't go.
Hi, I just wanted to clarify what I meant when I said like, oh, if I don't get P1 or like front row tickets, then I don't want to go. I honestly meant just because I have to travel. Like, I don't live in Chicago and I don't live anywhere near Chicago, so I want to make the trip worth it. Traveling is expensive, so yeah, I just feel like a better seat would be worth the travel. And honestly, I've had floor seats in the past for K-pop concerts and they have been like in the very back, and to me it's not always worth it just because like phones and light sticks and just people are in the way, and it's really hard to see. Like, most of the time you're still watching the screen, and I feel like it's always not worth the money. I know some people may not agree and it just depends on the artist, but to me, like, I want to be closer, especially if I'm traveling very, very far. Yeah, I'd rather not get like far away floor seats. I'd rather get like maybe a first section or a second section or like nosebleeds, just because I feel like there's a better view. But at the same time, is it really worth traveling for like nosebleeds? So yeah, I'm kind of torn. But yeah, just for P1 Harmony, since they aren't my ults, I really wanted to make the trip worth it, so that's why I really wanted a closer seat. So yeah, I don't want to sound like rude or like cocky or mean, but yeah, that's just my reasoning behind it.
And I also may not upload this video depending on if I get the tickets I want or not. I do want to show you guys my like ticketing experience, just because I've never really done like a K-pop ticketing experience before. So yeah, hopefully this goes well. I am praying. I have two other people helping me. Shout out to Tori and Gabby if you guys are watching. I love you guys. Hopefully we can get these tickets. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you guys my setup and how I prepare for these tickets. I'm so nervous. I haven't been this nervous since like BTS Map of the Soul, and we all know how that went. So it's currently 2:16 and tickets go on sale in 45 minutes. So yeah, I need to get set up. I need to probably poop and drink water and not die. So yeah, let me show you my setup. All right, this is my current setup. I obviously have my laptop. I brought it to work and to the library with me. And I actually have the venue's website up right now. And tickets go on sale in 42 minutes. Oh my god. But yes, I have my laptop. I have water, obviously, because we need to stay hydrated. I have my phone, just because I'm going to be using my phone loan as well, possibly for ticketing. And I just have a little photo card that I made of Seoul. So, so cute. I also have a notebook here with the ETIX number and the venues number, just in case I might call in for ticketing. I think the ticketing is only online, but just in case I'm going to call. And then here is the most exciting part. Photo cards. I just printed off these little cute P1 Harmony photo cards from FedEx today. This one is so cute. If you guys don't know, Chiyoung, Kiho, and Jongsup are my biases in P1 Harmony. So I just printed off a couple of their photo cards. So yeah, I just printed off these photos of my bias so I can maybe hold a seance and, you know, wave it around my computer for some good luck and good energy for these tickets. So yes, I am already all set to go. Wow, my screen is very, very dirty. But yeah, I think I'm pretty much done getting set up. I'm going to go to the actual ETIX website just because this is their venue. This is their venue website. So I'm gonna go to the ETIX website and try to get set up. I'm so nervous, oh my God.
A few moments later.
Oh my God, so I'm on Twitter and the tickets for New York, DC, and Miami are already on sale. Oh my God, I'm gonna throw up.
12 seconds later.
All right, if you guys are curious, here's the seating chart for the venue for Chicago. I'm aiming either for these seats or for these seats over here, but I will take anything in the front or second row, but preferably front row. So yes, crossing our fingers, oh my God. And I actually have a little seance going on. I just have my biases surrounding my laptop. I'm honestly gonna say a quick prayer because we need these tickets. So yeah, let's go.
A few minutes later.
It's about 20 something minutes before tickets go on sale and I'm so nervous. So I am just streaming some music before the tickets go on sale. Stream, that's money. Oh my God, I just can't wait to hear these songs live. I really want tickets, man. Oh my God, I'm so nervous. And my friend, like, Tori, I love you, but she's like, what if the site crashes? And I'm like,
can you please stop?
I love you, girl, but please, I'm already stressed enough. So yeah, I'm gonna drink some water because I'm so nervous. This is the last update. I'm for real. I feel like most of this vlog is just me talking to the camera and telling you guys how nervous I am, but I am really, really nervous. So I'll talk to you guys later. For real this time.
1 eternity later.
All right, it is 1 minute. Oh my God, I'm gonna throw up. It literally says 48 seconds on the screen. Oh my God, I'm gonna throw up. Okay, I'm gonna say a quick prayer and then let's go. Oh my God, 20 seconds. I don't know if it's gonna refresh, but if not, I'm gonna refresh it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's go.
Okay. Oh, it's refreshing. It's refreshing. It's refreshing. Oh my God. Okay, okay. I'm in the queue. I'm in the queue. I'm in the queue. Oh, I didn't know there was gonna be a queue. It's a different website. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna text Tori. Okay, I'm also in the queue on my phone. What? You already got tickets? What? Okay, so my friend Tori said she already got tickets. What? Was this for nothing? What? Oh shit, is it letting me choose? Wait,
hello?
How many tickets did you get?
I'm sorry, you're not on speaker. 1 second.
Okay.
Hello.
How many?
I'm shaking right now. I'm buying them right now. I got both of ours.
get them so fast. Oh my
god. Oh my god, that was terrible. I'm right now.
Oh my god. Dude, right now, it's like unavailable for like every section on the floor. I'm just like still like trying to act like I'm getting tickets and it's saying it's not available.
Oh god.
Like when I first went on the site, it had like some in the back, I guess like P3. Oh, sorry. Wait, you got him?
I'm so fucking happy right now.
Oh my god, you got
him. It was impossible and I got P1 tickets.
That is crazy. Yeah, can you send me the screenshot on Twitter?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god!
I'll show you how much it is. I think it's $416 altogether.
Oh, that's cheap. So it's like, what, $208 a piece?
Like $200 or something, dude. That would have been like...
That is so cheap. I thought it was at least going to be like $250.
So I will send you the information at that phone right now.
Okay, all right. Thank you so much, Tori. Okay, that's fine. That's fine.
I'll show you where they are.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, bye. Thank you. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna just give me a second. Oh my. You're a juggle. Good one. No, Iggy. That one. This one. Okay, so update. We got tickets, or I didn't get tickets. Tori got tickets. The girl that I was telling you about earlier, Tori's my good friend from college. She got tickets. When I upload this, you'll see like what I saw as I was ticketing. Literally, as I was ticketing, there was like no front row seats. Like the whole front row was gone. And I was honestly confused because the way that they showed it on the screen was like very different from like how I was like imagining it, I guess, if that makes sense. Like, basically, the seating chart that I knew was like horizontal, but the actual like seating on the site was like vertical. So instead of like A, B, C, D, E, F, it was like A, B, C, D, E, F. And I was so confused. And honestly, I was like stalling. Like, honestly, I was so confused. I wasn't even like processing that, like, yo, I'm not even getting P1 tickets. But then out of the blue, Tori texted me and was like, I got P1. And I was like, what? And, like, I was honest, I was in such shock that I wasn't even, like, processing, like, what, you got P1. So, I don't know if you guys could hear her on the call, but she says she got, like, second or third row. She's not really sure because she didn't really look. But honestly, I'm still going to go with it just because I think that's still a pretty good view. It's not barricade, but that's okay. As long as I got P1, like, that was what I wanted. Because, like, P1, you get all the benefits. So, I'm so excited. We're going to see P1 already. Yeah, this ticketing experience was honestly hell. Because I, like, if it were just me, I wouldn't have gotten tickets. Like, I wouldn't have gotten tickets. Because, like, you saw, like, literally there was nothing. It was a mess. But we got P1 tickets. I'm so, so happy. But yeah, I'm going to get some food and celebrate. And yeah, thank you, Tori. We're going to see P1 Harmony in March. All right, thank you guys so much for watching this ticketing experience, even though I really didn't do any ticketing. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. And I will talk to you guys in the next video. Stay colorful and stay in P1 Harmony. Bye-bye.